The mail app is not showing the latest email after iOS 17 update on your iPhone. Don't panic. In today's video, I will show you how you can solve this mail app not syncing issue. To do that, you need to follow the following solution. So let's get started. Before doing anything, ensure that you have a stable internet connection. To solve internet, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds, then turn it off, or you can try to restart your device. A simple restart can often fix minor software glitches. After restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not. If not, try the next solution. Enable the mail option on the iPhone. Open setting, scroll down, tap mail, tap account, select your account. Now make sure to enable mail option from here for your device to sync. Solution 3, check your email account settings. Open settings and search for new data. Tap on it. After that, tap on the Fetch New Data option and ensure that it's marked on automatically. Solution 4, refresh the background app. Open settings, scroll down, tap on General. After that, tap on Background App Refresh. Again, tap on Background App Refresh. Now, select Off. Solution 5, reinstall the Mail app. Press and hold on the Mail app. Then tap on the Remove the App option. After that, tap on Delete App, tap on Delete, and your app will be deleted. And now I reinstall the app from the App Store. So this is how you can solve your mail not showing the problem on your iPhone after a recent update. If you find this video helpful, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.